So how to check how many devices are connected with your TP-Link router? First of all, you have to log in your TP-Link router first by using these two address. I am using this address, and then press on, and then you need to go wireless. Press on wireless and go to your wireless statistic. You see, I have three devices that are connected. You can also check the device name also. For that, you need to press on DHCP. Press on it and then press on DHCP client list. Press on it and then you can check your client device name also. Galaxy A72 on desktop, that's been using with cable, and this is the unknown device. Think it's a iPhone, that's why it's shown unknown device. So this is how you can easily check your connected device on your router. Hope you enjoy. Please thumbs up and do subscribe. Have a good day.